I created the StatMed Learning Program when I realized that no one was teaching smart med students and doctors how to study.
The StatMed Learning Program really comes from this phrase of STAT, which sort of speaks to an urgency and need for help. STAT stands for study, timing, and testing. Study methodology, how do we study? Time management, time maximization, how do I maximize my time while studying? And of course, the test-taking piece. How can I accurately show what I know when interfacing with boards-style questions? The killer equation when in med school is the speed, the volume, and the density of the information. There's so much coming at these students so fast, they are not equipped skill-wise to encode it, to receive it, organize it, and be able to retrieve it over weeks or months at a time. So we've seen students come in who were honor students, 4.0 students from Ivy League schools, high-end schools. They get to med school and it's like they smashed into a wall. And it's often because they either perhaps were crammers in the past. It might be because they were able to jam stuff into short-term memory, pump it in, lose it. It could be that they spent more time than their peers and they overcompensated with time. Well, there's no extra time in med school. So this myth of let me reread my notes 3 or 5 times is something they're chasing and it doesn't even have the best value for them. So we need to change the way they're going to approach this. I'm going to get rid of that and install better methods in its place. There are a lot of programs across the country that will tell people what they need to know for board exams. That's not what StatMed Learning offers. We are all about the how. How do I take all this information, be it PowerPoint slides, be it textbooks, be it review books, how do I take this vast body of information and put it in a way that's going to be permanent? It's also going to provide me with a variety of modalities so that I can show what I know at the end of the day. That's what the StatMed Learning Program is all about.
StatMed Learning is offered in 2 distinct platforms. The StatMed Class, for students who want to get more bang for their buck study-wise, and the StatMed Boards Workshop, for self-identified bad test takers. For more info, visit statmedlearning.com.